I've been working in this clinic for about a year now, and this is in fact the first time I presented in public.
You take it out, and he'll present it, and I'll talk. Because I'm pretty good at it.
Wow.
Will you come forward, young kid? Will you walk up into the light? So there's it's a tube series. You see the number two on the upper left. It's going for $100 million tonight. It's incredible. This is one of two series, yes?
Yes.
Yes, okay, good.
Why I spent so many days and hours over a year doing this? I love you all so much. Because you all deserve something beautiful.
We love you too.
Thank you so much for being here tonight. So we're going to start this meditation by closing our eyes. When you're ready, and with a few deep breath in and outwards, become aware of your being. Become aware of this life-giving breath coming into your body. Feeling every extent with crystalline white light, and visualize yourself in this light. Visualize with each breath in this light flowing through you from above your head, down through your spine, through your pelvis, through your legs, and into the earth underneath you. As you let go your breath, visualize that you are expanding and radiating this crystalline white light all around you and into all of the beautiful beings in this room and into all of the walls of this room and into an hour into the city. Visualize yourself as this divine perfect beam of light, illuminating and expanding its radiance. With each breath in, you're becoming more relaxed as you breathe in this positive energy of the universe into every aspect of your life, being and mind. As you breathe out, let go of all negative attachments. If you have any problem, if you have any friend, if you have negative attachments always, let it go. In reality, it is only creating resistance, this energy. Let it go. Send that energy back to your friends. Send that energy back to all of those who harm, who thought bad of you, who lied about you. I dissolve all of this from my body. Please bring your attention to your chest. And in here, visualize beautiful pastel pink light emanating and radiating. And from within this pastel pink light, here in your heart, sacred space of inner being and divine perfection. Love for all of your brothers and sisters of this planet, all equally created by an all-loving God. Let go of all not allowing you to align with your higher self. And think of all of this as I play my singing bowl for you. you all so much for your time. As always, I love you and I thank you all and I bless you all for being here tonight.
Please make a round of applause for Yankee.